everybody, we're Needham Handicapping Greyhound Racing from Wheeling Downs, Wheeling, West Virginia on Sunday afternoon, November the 27th. And this is my dayatthetrack.com race of the day. Let's take a look at race three this afternoon, folks. 1:45 p.m. Eastern post time. This is a grade B affair, and these pups are sprinting 545 yards. I use a software product called Quick Dog to help me analyze Greyhound racing, and the software product has helped me isolate a power pup to put on top of my multiple entry contenders list. And on this entry this afternoon, number one, CTW Brouhaha. I'll make a win, place, and show wager. Also like to play the boxed exotics here at Wheeling, so along with number one today, I'll be boxing number seven, DS Stroll for Gold, number four, WWW Mask of Zorro, and number six, GLS Ambrosio. That's 1746 for your exotic possibilities in race three this afternoon here at Wheeling Downs. Quick Dog software has helped me isolate a pair of very playable power pup long shots. I suggest win, place, and show wagers on both of these entries, of course, at dayatthetrack.com. First comes in race two, win, place, and show on a 5-1 shot. Number three, Kelso's Gunsmoke. And in race seven, win, place, and show on a 6-1 shot. Number three, Mexican Trent. So from Wheeling Downs on a Sunday, Rick Needham for dayatthetrack.com, reminding you as always to please bet with your head, not over it.